The drama still unfolds today. No sooner has the fresh volcanic rubble cooled and settled than animals like this goby move in. First, the goby needs a home, and it joins forces with a shrimp. The shrimp's sight is so poor that it has to keep its antennae in contact with the goby, lest he lose him in this strange terrain. The incentives in this unlikely liaison are that while the shrimp and its mate are busy digging, the goby watches out for predators. The goby is prepared to invest time guarding the shrimps because they're able to move hard volcanic rubble, which the soft-bodied goby couldn't shift.